sleepy morning comes away, reaching up tall to light up the trees, the sun's rays spark another day, and I am drinking my coffee, I'm stretching my bones, I'm thinking how good to be alive. There's a morning dove cooing, he's wondering what I'm doing in my PJs, just staring at the sky. And I am 600 miles from home, cherishing this time alone, before the daytime rhythms start to play. And I've got nowhere I have to go, and lots of places not to roam. I'll never get it done in just one day. And I like the way my heart has started warming on this warm Wisconsin morning. The click of cicadas, the buzzing of bees as they float to and fro among the flowers. A trickle of water from a fountain, while wind chimes lonely resonate the hours. And the trucks in the distance wind along a concrete ribbon. A canoe glides down the lemon wheel. There's an eagle soaring, and she's gotten me ignoring all the deadlines that tried to follow here. And I'm 600 miles from home, sitting on alone, front row to a circus full of squirrels. And the click-clack of passing trains refreshes just like summer rain. I know that I am such a lucky girl, and it's good to feel the healing that is forming on this warm Wisconsin morning.
Thank you.